was a troop of Irish dragoons came marching down through Fiveview. And the captain's fallen in love with a very bonny lass, and her name it is called Pretty Peggy. There's many bonny lass in the Howarter lass, there's many bonny lass in the Garryo, there's many bonny gin in the sweets of Aberdeen, but the flower of them all lies in Fiveo. Oh, come down the stairs, Pretty Peggy, my dear. Come down the stairs, Pretty Peggy. Oh, come down the stairs, comb back your yellow hair, bid a last farewell to your mommy. Oh, it's braw, captain's lady for to be. It's braw to be a captain's lady. It's braw to ride around and to follow with the camp, and to ride when your captain he's ready. Oh, I never did intend a soldier's lady for to be. A soldier shall never enjoy me. I never did intend to go to a foreign land, and I never will marry a soldier. The colonel he cried, now mount, boys, mount. The captain he cried, oh tarry, oh tarry for a while, just another day or two, till I see if this bonny lass will marry you. Oh. 'Twas in the early morning when we marched on war, and oh, but the captain was sorry. Oh. The drums they did beat, oh, the bonny razor guide, and the band played the bonny lass o' Fiveo. Long ere we came to the How of Ochter lass, we had our captain to carry. Oh. And long ere we won in streets of Aberdeen, we had our captain to bury. Oh. Green grow the birks on bonny Eithen side, and low lie the lowlands of Fiveview. The captain's name was Ned, and he died for a maid. He died for the bonny lass of Fiveview. He died for the bonny lass of Fiveview.